When the slime geyser erupts, it's time for news you can use from Nick. Stand by for Ren and Stimpy. Uh-oh, here's another Ren and Stimpy complaint letter. Ronaldo in Newport Beach writes, what good are Ren and Stimpy if I can't buy any Ren and Stimpy toys? Like, for instance, how about a pencil eraser in the shape of a hairball? Thanks for the complaint, Ronaldo, you're right. There are no Ren and Stimpy hairball erasers. Yet.